Daddy, I'm so sorry. Please don't be angry with her.
It's my fault you followed Ursula because I wouldn't let you follow your heart.
Aw.
And when you found that crystal, I lost my temper and destroyed it.
Oh, yeah, the crystal. Why did you destroy it?
That crystal held the power to reveal the keyhole. The keyhole is dangerous, and I had to keep you away from it at all costs. Any cost, whatever.
Daddy?
Keybearer, I have one more request. Seal the keyhole. My trident also holds the power to reveal the keyhole. Will you do it?
Of course. That's what we had in mind from the start.
Where's the keyhole, Daddy?
You should know better than anyone. It's in your grotto.
Really?
Sora, let's go.
Attain the power of thunder. Thunder has been turned to thundera. And so report 3. What's up? It's me, and we're back to more the Kingdom of Hearts. When we last left off, we fought Ursula twice. Almost died. Once. Shit, this mermaid kick. How do you cancel out of it? It sucks to control. Because you have to spam the shit out of it in that last Ursula fight, and it is ridiculous. Come on! Okay, I was holding down square. That's... You use the thing with circle. Shit. Get it together, Sora.
Tell me, Sora, your world? What's it like?
Oh, about that. Sorry for lying to you.
It's okay. Besides, if you can travel to other worlds, maybe I can too. So many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday. I'll find a way, somehow. I'm sure of it.
Well, if you find it, do me a favor and leave me out of it.
Ba-da-da-da-da-da. This is from my collection. I want you to have it. Crab Claw. Cool looking keyblade. Let's see what it does. Set of 3 wishes. It's pretty much the same rank, except it raises MP by 1 and enhances magic and summon power. Bless me. Anyway, as you can recall, earlier we got a torn page from Ariel's grotto. You know what that means? Time to give Winnie the Pooh a visit. So, just go into the palace or throne.
Ah, fuck it.
Big difference, right? It's right here. No, not. We're not gonna kill Triton. He already apologized. There we go. Save right here, actually, real quick. I don't know why that felt so long. Gummy ship our ass back to Traverse Town. No. No. There we go. No. Oh my god. Go away from Agrabah. Thank you. Now that we finally made it. Good lord. I don't know what the hell that was about. It just really wanted to go to Agrabah. No, we're not going to talk to Merlin for our magic, Goofy. I know you, like, recommended that earlier. There we go. Like I said, I think we forgot one page. Oh, no. I know that we should all... hold on a minute. No, not Merlin. Just... okay. I just didn't know if that was the correct thing or not. What's new in Winnie the Pooh? New page? Here we go, this is new. Vegetable fields, eh? Alrighty. This seems pretty nice. Oh. Okay. I'm sorry. Can I go in now? I guess not. I'll just go peek through this window. There's a little hole. I saw a window, that's why I said it. Look! Rabbit's house came back! But it looks like Rabbit isn't home. Pooh's been calling and calling, but the house says no one's there. The house isn't talking.
Nobody's home. That's right, nobody.
Just gonna come on over here.
Who is this person named Nobody?
Well, you'll find out in Kingdom Hearts 2.
Nobody, have you seen Rabbit?
No, Rabbit here. Why did I find that so fucking funny? I love this.
Hello, Rabbit.
Why, Pooh, what a pleasant surprise. Nice to see you too, Piglet, and... is this a new friend? Pooh, I'm sorry, but I'm all out of honey at the moment.
Sora, do you smell honey?
Yeah, in your fucking dreams. What is this? Oh. Huh, honey? Now how did you get that up there? Would you like some, Pooh? Don't feel you have to, of course.
Oh, thank you, Rabbit. I would like just a small smackerel. I'm quite hungry.
Pooh Bear? You're not eating the whole pot, are you? Once you start, there's no stopping you, is there? Sorry, Rabbit. Okay, I guess there's nothing really else to do but talk to Rabbit. Womp womp. Piglet? Rabbit came back too, but there's still someone missing. Some places in the 100 Acre Woods are gone. Well, what does Pooh have to say?
I'm so glad I found both Rabbit and some honey.
Oh, you are always a very useful individual. Ugh. It's a good looking pumpkin. Yeah. Let's go take a look around. What is this? I'm looking around for like a secret item or something. If I pull this out. Ah, fuck the police. Whoa. What is going on, Piglet? Oh, Oh, look what you did, Pooh. No, I didn't mean to hit you. Sorry, Piglet. What to do? Yeah. I'll go look outside to see if there's anything. Pooh, what are you doing? You won't eat honey. No, maybe you can stop being fat. No honey till you're unstuck. If Pooh doesn't slim down, my house will stay plugged up forever. If only there was something we could do. Wait, I know. A bit of carrot top juice will do the trick. I have a carrot patch on the other side of the street. Carrot top juice is just a ticket to slimming down a Pooh. Oh no.
Hey there. Name's Tigger. T-I-double-G-R. That spells Tigger. Well now, I don't think I've ever seen you before.
Hello, Tigger. You've just bounced my new friend, Sora.
Hey, Pooh. Say, you're looking mighty uncomfy today. Is that some new exercise? Why, bouncing around is a lot more fun.
Why do you bounce around so much, Tigger?
Why? 'Cause bouncing's what Tiggers do best. Speaking of which, my bouncing spot has gone and disappeared. So for now, this will be my new bouncing ground.
Tigger's bouncing will ruin my vegetables. And if we don't give Pooh some carrot top juice, he'll be stuck forever. Please help me. Keep Tigger away from my carrots.
This is quite a fix, but just a solution. Pay attention now.
Why doesn't the owl get yelled at?
Elementary, my dear Sora. 15 carrots. I want to cock-block Tigger.
One more thing. Rush command is the key to a high score. Select rush while near a carrot that hasn't birded yet. You'll dash to the target area before Tigger lands. Oh, good luck. I highly doubt that that will happen every time. God damn it, I hate this minigame. Cockblock Tigger. No, Tigger. Stop. Stop. You can just sit here and spam this, I guess. Oh, come on. Come on. See? It does not work. It never fucking works. See, look. That, and I'm always too late. Oh, there we go. Come on, I was right fucking there. See, look, too late. There you go. Look at that! What the fuck am I supposed to do there? Only 10? Oh god. Nope. I fucking have fucked up. 14 carats saved. Final score 140. Congratulations, me.
Hey, you kept up pretty good there, Sora. Especially for a non-Tigger. Let's have another go.
No.
Woohoo!
You're welcome. Better make that carrot top juice. I don't blame you. You'll get the carrots. Please wait inside the house. Okay. If that's the case, I shall. But you know what? We're getting a little bit over time. So, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.